All right, so between our number two and number four of our current PR, Sir Spud Skyraisen, Gengar Machamp. This is going to get real interesting because these guys fight a lot. Ooh, okay. Technically, that is not supposed to punish at the beginning, but I wonder if he just didn't immediately. Space keeping that slug pump space from falling down. I would hope that Skyraisen just stops destroying it. He just kind of just needs to get in there. Yeah. It's funny too, because actually me and him were commentating when Sir Spud and Arahatsu fought earlier. And we were noticing on the chart Shadow Ball really giving Arahatsu trouble. And we were saying maybe Rayquaza would be a great way to get around it. Because it beats up that projectile and then also whip punish. Now it's a little harder of a whip punish when Gengar is zoning, but it still allows for the pressure to launch your approach.
Yeah. I'm gonna launch it though on that CA. Get in there with that frog of yours behind it.
Filling up that mother with the curse.
Oh my god!
Oh no!
Nah, you can't grab out of that. You can't grab out of children. Alright. We'll see Skyraisen.
Good use of
SY there to get around that Shadow Ball. That's a nice good side home move. Going for that flame trap, Astonish. Good punish. Wall. Bonus. He goes for the phase shift. Sir Spud's just rolling up through phase shifts, getting that full meter right now.
Ooh, got him! Those were... Oh, I think that was a release effect?
It was a G1.
Well, yeah, the projectile, I think he comboed into the release effect, which is new. I haven't seen him do that before.
Slam 2x confirm. No.
Okay, yeah. Not possible to put the cover up.
Charge.
Oh! Caught him on the CDC. Catch him on the
CDC. And we see that Jolanchi assist for Sir Spud, though. He's sitting on half meters. He's definitely going to build that one this round.
Yeah, it's actually interesting because I don't think I've ever seen him run Jirachi before today. And if, I think some people asked him about it, and he was just kind of ink on it. But if he's going more towards the synergy matchup, the synergy reason matchup, then I totally agree. It was back in Wii U days, he would play the synergy race against Blaziken and run for Celeron because of that. So it's interesting if that has the same tactics. Ooh, caught the scary face, give it a combo.
Speed down is going to be nasty for the right movement. And he's got it. Right, it's just like impact. I'm turning off the JX and the Astonish. Mount a point in there and get straight from the kill phase. Good spacing advantage here.
Okay, okay. Alright.
Mix up.
Ooh, same charging.
Is that the same charging?
That's the same charging setup. I'm curious why he did that. Oh my gosh, okay, yeah. Alright, Sir Spud taking game one.
Yeah, if Skyraisen countered there on wake up with that safe jump setup that Sir Spud did, he would have ate a crit. That would have been nasty.
Yeah.
Sorry, Jillian. Going in with that homing attack, just low profile of those head-wise there for a champ. Full counter.
kind of blasting hitboxes, people work so well against Kendra.
This is my catching pole.
No.
Come on, he's gonna get in the air.
Ooh, okay. Got him. Gonna get the grab open. Send that synergy one too. It's gonna be important.
Side Y and J Y. Just maintaining the spaces. That reason is pretty low on meter though. The source button is so close to getting it. He can top himself off. Just pulling out the right.
I'm curious if you went for the homing unit, that would have been a retreat. And then, interesting frame situation. I'd be interested to see. But yeah, he's going for the stall, right?
Yeah.
Got that CADC back. It was going to be a win, I think, either way. It is Machamp, so he probably could have somehow done 247 damage, but at that range, you know, there was no chance.
Alright, you see, you've seen that Shadow Punch, it's good. At this rate, Sky Rays would definitely need a meter to contest with Surge Blood's camp.
Yeah. Oh, dang! That's unfortunate, but for XY, it didn't work out.
You gotta watch out for those astonishes. It's rough. You gotta, like, know which move that you can particularly CADC. Typically, you want to Scooby. You want to CADC forward and Scooby. You just have to, like, look for the moment where they try to scan anything to air. Mm-hmm. Alright, the Clash Chomp straight in the burst, catching.
Okay, Eevee. Make the moments hurt. Oh, dang. So Sir Spud gonna take it 2-0. Pretty dominating match there, but still really good play.